they'll come across like they're just the dumb jock mentality, but in reality, you know, they're both intelligent young men and football playing dudes. You know, so I mean, I'm really looking forward to being able to coach those guys again.